After the tanks, Ukraine will now push for the Western countries to send F-16, and this is behind USA. If Leopard was behind Germany, F-16 is straight behind USA. And USA has no plans as of now to free the F-16. Although Ukrainian pilots have already started the training with the F-16. Because in my eyes, also, it is only a matter of time when USA will free the F-16. And by that time, the pilots are ready immediately.